ready. Here's the first offering. And the pitch. And here's a ball lifted back toward the stands in right, so we'll try it again at 1-2. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. So striding forward now, Aristides Aquino. And he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. It's taken. Now it's 0-2. Bases are empty. One man out. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. Eric Sogard will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Big hitter, Eric Sogard.
And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. Will attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Lifted down the line and left. Peterson is there and he'll put it away to retire the side. Trevor Gott, a right-hander standing 6 foot even, will take over the pitching duties here.
Leading off with the ball.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. And a ball at 1-0. Hit sharply on the ground to second. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. So the bases are empty with one man gone.
And the next to bat, the Dominican-born catcher, Gary Sanchez.
And he'll go after the first offering here, although this looked to be well below the knees at strike one.
You get a swing like that, you know the hitter made up his mind he was swinging no matter what on that pitch.
In time to first, and there are two away. In now, Ryan Reynolds. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the right fielder. He's there to make the play, and that'll...
That was literally perfect.
At the plate, Matt Kemp. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third.
The center fielder, Matt.
And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And there's out number one. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Adam Ottavino, a 6'5 right-hander, takes over on the mound.
Adam.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Swing and a miss on a ball out of the zone.
Hey, newsflash, think he was guessing, boys? Because that was an ugly swing right there.
Now, look out. He's got to hit the deck here. It's ball one. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Swing and a miss. Does that look like self-defense there? It's 2-2.
Oh, I love that pitch right there. Up and in. Jam. Sandwich.
Now a swing and a miss here as he's down on strikes. So it's two up, two down to begin the third.
Count 1-0.
And that misses ball one. Hit high and deep to left field. Back goes Peterson. And he makes a nice catch on the track.
That was a little early. All right, come on, man.
Leading off the inning, Gene Segura, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Down the third baseline, but this gets foul. It's 0-1. Pitch on the way. One ball and one strike to the leadoff man here in the home third. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Now the 2-1. Swing and a liner, but quick reactions at the hot corner take away a hit, and there's one gone. Ryan Braun will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Bouncer up the middle. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield. Standing in now, Tim LaCastro. Yes, he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Now a late bunt attempt here, but he misses strike two. From the stretch. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses one and two. Third inning here, 3-1 our score. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. Braun rounds the corner and is headed home. He comes across to score as it's now a one-run ball game. Digging in next will be Chris Bryant. That's a look at a breaking ball. Misses for ball one. And he's got a chance to tie things up here as the equalizer sits just 90 feet away. Nearly back the inside, but ruled the ball.
Somebody's getting frustrated. He's not used to getting hit around like this.
Line drive to center field. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And not in time as the run scores. And the runner from third crosses the plate. Here's Jock Peterson now. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one. Curveball. That misses in the dirt for ball one. Now a drive to right field. This could do it. Game over. Walk-off home run. Not a lot of runs put on the board in this one, but here's a guy that found a way to make a difference. He's the Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a multi-hit game, and more importantly, they were.
Me. You're on me? Get off me. Get off. Let's go. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.